It was also dispatched using the CH-54 Tarhe Sky Crane helicopter, which would probably allow for more accurate dropping, as the helicopter could hover over the intended target before releasing the bomb. The first BLU-82B was dropped in Vietnam on March 22, 1970, during Campaign 139. Throughout the war, the Air Force used it frequently for creating instant landing zones. Because of the bomb's devastating power, it was also used against enemy troops and building infrastructures.